live.
Which is something I like to say and hear every day. Not just at 6 on 6, but when I first wake up in the morning and put my feet on the floor. Live. Thankful for it every day. So today, as we were picking out songs earlier, I like to try to run a thread through all the songs. And as we got all these songs together, I thought, you know what tonight's thread is? Tonight's thread is toxic people. Because all these songs have to do either with getting out of your own way or getting away from folks that don't need to be in your life. But most of them are hopeful in that way. So we're going to start out tonight with a Terri Clark song that Ms. Heitman asked for. Not this specific song, but a Terri Clark song. And I hadn't played it before today, so we're going to see how it goes tonight. And it's kind of about figuring out that you got better things to do than hang out with somebody who's not good enough for you or not toxic in your life. Don't tell me the reason that you're calling is to see if I'm alright since you've been gone. You know that I know why we're talking. Want me to say I'm barely hanging on.
Susan, this one's for you.
Maybe that was true. Things to do. I've got better things to do.
Good job, good job, good job. And Susan said, thank you very much.
You are welcome. I'm glad you gave me the nerve to do it, because I never sang Terri quite before. I like her, but I haven't ever sang her songs before, so.
You did them pretty good.
And actually, before starting to do Six on Six, I did very few cover songs. So, not too much of that.
I'm still watching for our friend the raccoon.
Yeah, we started out this morning, which was a late morning, about 9:30 when we started. But the dogs had something cornered under the house, so my first job this morning was to crawl under the house. And I was really hoping that it was not the raccoon, and I was very happy to find that it was just one of our cats, who's not normally outside. So the dogs wanted to make sure we knew that she was not where she was supposed to be.
They were telling on their sister cat.
But I was not looking forward to crawling under my house and finding a mad raccoon.
It always worries me when I come outside and all I see is DC's feet sticking out from under the house. Just her feet, not even her knees. It bothers me.
And I'm not even a wicked witch.
Nope.
Just saying.
Well.
So sometimes you gotta have better things to do when those toxic people give you a holler. And you need to keep on moving down the road. And sometimes we run from stuff and we run away from stuff because we make up toxic situations. And we always don't realize that wherever we go, there we are. And so we spend our lives being a tourist in places where everything is new and exciting. And then we leave before the new wears off. I like being a tourist. Maybe one day we get to do that again. Until now, then, I'm happy being on my front porch. Sometimes we find that it is. And sometimes it just gives us a great appreciation for where we came from. of songs to do today, I thought about this song before I threaded it all together, and I did not realize that this song was on the Urban Cowboy soundtrack, which may be one of the greatest country soundtracks ever. Because, I mean, every song on it was awesome, including this one. If I can remember how it goes. Here comes the suckage part. Come and sing a while.
Woohoo!
It's a little Bonnie Raitt off the Urban Cowboy soundtrack. Who knew? Or who remembered? I didn't. So, learn something new every day.
Oh, remember something new every day.
True. Maybe. Yeah.
Hey, Tanya. Tell Julie and Sean I said hi.
So sometimes we realize that we have better things to do than hang out with those toxic people. And then we try to run away from it. And then we realize what we were looking for all along is right there. And when you're down, down, down in the country, you just need to sing a while. And then sometimes we have those people in our lives that they may rotate out, but we stay right in the center for them the whole time. And we would wait forever for them to come back to us.
Right here.
Maybe I'd do anything.
Aaron.
Get down on my knees. I beg and I plead and I treat you like a queen. But it's not me. And at some point in our lives, we probably all had those people that we would wait forever on. And whenever they finally choose us over everybody else, it's perfect. And it is wonderful. But in between those times, when that person is with somebody else or not paying attention to us, this next song, which is a Linda Ronstadt song, and Terri Clark also did it too. Janice may even play the, we don't have a cowbell, but we have, what do you call those things? Barbecue tongs. So she may play the barbecue tongs and the arm of the chair with this one. So get ready.
We have a picnic going on in our yard. And they're so happy to see their friends. Look, we have friends. That means pooch. Y'all need anything?
No, we brought our own stuff.
Okay.
How about that?
Paper towels.
What did y'all get? We had Verona's today.
Pizza.
Oh, pizza.
Oh, wow, good deal. Support the locals, people.
Yes, we
a little huckleberry.
And huckleberry. Yeah.
Pizza. We had Verona's.
We had Verona's. Oh, y'all, their special today was shrimp, cheese ravioli, over cheese ravioli, and a cream sauce. Oh, my God, it was good. Yes, Becky, we love our dog, too. Oh, you said love that song. I thought you said love that dog.
Oh, we like the dog.
Ruby's talking to Aunt Erin. Oh,
since that puppy's been here, she gets all the attention.
Yes.
You know, it takes her a minute to get warmed up.
Yep.
So as you're thinking, poor, poor, pitiful me, and you're running through all the people in your life that are toxic and running away from things, sometimes you just gotta take a deep breath.
Okay.
Sometimes you just gotta take a deep breath and take a spin around the dance floor and let it all go away. Because everything is just stuff in life. And the only thing that matters is the folks that we love and the people we care about. And that's kind of what this song is about, is bringing it all back to that one moment when that person's in your arms and nothing else matters. We'll do. yeah, sometimes in life you have to let go of all the toxicity. Maybe even some people in your life to get rid of it. Maybe COVID's helping us do that by distancing ourselves from other people that we might not need to be in contact with all the time. And sometimes we gotta have a little pity party too and feel sorry for yourself a little bit. But then let it all go and spin around the dance floor and just live life with the rhythm that it brings you. Sometimes it's a slow dance, sometimes it's a waltz, sometimes a two-step, sometimes it's a mosh pit. But as long as we keep dancing and keep moving, that means we're going to keep growing and keep living. Which is part of my sermon on Sunday, now that I'm thinking about it. So you can tune in with us on Sunday if you want. So
what time would they tune in, DC?
11 o'clock. Inbox me for the Zoom link to come to church with us on Sunday.
Julie, we'll send it to you.
Yeah, we'll send it to you. So wash those hands. Stay at home if you can. And if you have the need to get out, do it responsibly and socially distance yourself from others. Wear a mask if you're in contact with folks you're not normally in contact with. And reach out to folks and let them know you love them above all. But especially let them know that God loves them. There's nothing they can do about it. Say it with me again, folks. I love you, and God loves you, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm from the choir out here. So in the words of Rick Adams, we'll end tonight like we end every other night, saying that we're good here. But are y'all good? And we will see y'all tomorrow night.